second I'm going to say this. He also gets that 4x boost. We see a replay here. And this is so that's just Gutierrez coming through past the Marussia.
Yeah, Gutierrez moving up, having made that early pit stop. And he's got past the Marussia of Jules Bianchi. So that puts him in the 17th place. Bianchi is still leading the young teams. Bianchi just a fraction ahead of Guido van der Garde, Michel Pink, and Max Johnson, of course, who made the